But can you tell me just who's in command? When you tell me the forces we're fighting, then I'll join you and gladly make plans.
But for now, just our t-shirts cry freedom, and our voices are gagged by our greed. Our minds are harnessed by knowledge, by the hill and the will to succeed. And if that's not what you believe, would you just let me know I'm not standing alone, that I'm not just a voice in the crowd. You can touch it, but it all disappears when it's always so near. But one day we will find that we stand in the light. Until then, I keep a vigil in a wilderness of mirrors. Nothing here is ever what it seems. I'm scared to shout in case I draw attention from the powers that preside over our minds and our lives. When they find what I want is the deadliest weapon, that is truth. Day by day, it's getting louder, and day by day, it's getting stronger. But when I can't scream no more, and I need reassurance, I listen to the crowd.
His presidential campaign and his yacht. Credit rating's good for a Madonna or a bottle. Dali or Picasso for his wall.
State of mind. Hey! Gee. this wilderness of mirrors here, not even my speech is free. Every day I hear a little scream inside. Every day I find it's getting louder. I just want to reach out and touch someone, 'cause I find I need a friend in this dark hour. We the people want a strength for a change, 'cause we the people are getting tired of your games. If you insult us with cheap propaganda, we'll elect a president to a state of mind.
Where beggars take checks and children steal credit cards from the pockets of wrecks that lie in the road I came to in my future, and that was just yesterday. Unsure of my past, that's a knot in my gut. You buy me a drink, then you think that you've got the right to crawl in my head and rifle my soul. You tell me I'm free, then you want me to compromise, to sell out my dreams. You say you'll make it worthwhile. Oh, boys, will you drink to me now? Here on the hill, halfway up, halfway down. Smug a while, convinced that you're right, but you're still in command of your senses. I love it. Your superior attitude, your insincere platitudes make me throw up. The sooner you realize I'm perfectly happy if I'm left to decide the company I choose.
Thank you. The sooner you realize I'm perfectly happy if I'm left to decide the company I choose. The company I choose is solidly singular, totally trustworthy, straight and sincere, polished, experienced, witty and charming. So why don't you push on? This company's my own.
Bottom drawer with your Belgian lace, taking them out every year to watch the colors fade away. Do you still believe in fairy tales, in battlements of shining castles, safe from the dragons that lie beneath the hill? Are you still a Russian princess, rescued by a gypsy dancer? To anyone who'll listen, is that a story you still tell? You live a life of fantasy, your diary romantic fiction. Can't you see it's hard for me? Can you see what I'm trying to say? It's a gentleman's excuse me, so I'll take one step to the side. Can you get it inside your head? I'm tired of dancing. For every one step forward, I'm taking two steps back. Can you get it inside your head? I'm tired of dancing. Old-fashioned waltzes, your reflection in the mirror that you flirt with as you glide across the floor. But if I told you the music's over, would you want to hear that your dance card is empty, that there's no one really there? Do you still believe Santa Claus? There's a millionaire looking for your front door with a key to a life that you'd never understand. And all I have to offer is the love I have, it's freely given. You'll see its value when you see what I tried to say. It's a gentleman's excuse me, so I'll do one step to the side. Can you get it inside?
inside your head. I'm tired of dancing for everyone. Step forward, I'm taking two steps back. Can you get it inside your head?
Thank you. You sit and think that everything's coming up roses, but you can't see the weeds that entangle your feet. You can't see the wood for the trees, 'cause the forest is burning. And you say it's the smoke in your eyes that's making you cry. They sold you the view from a hill. They told you that the view from the hill would be further than you have ever seen before. They sold you the view from a hill. They sold you the view from a hill. You were a dancer and a chanter and a poet and a fool to the royal. You got dizzy. You said you didn't like your feet being too far off the ground. But they said that up there you'd find that the air would be clearer. Promised you more space to move. And they told you that the view from the hill is farther than you've ever seen before. You were holding out forever, but they'd never turn your mind. Your eyes, they were higher than you ever could have climbed. They thought they could buy you, but the price would be too high. That the riches they were an offer, they just wouldn't turn your eyes. With your conscience, it was locked up in the prisons of your. Your judgment was blinded by your visions and your dreams.
got a reputation of being a man with the gift of words. Romantic, poetic type, or so they say. But I find it hard to express the way I feel about you without getting involved in the old cliches.
It's an old cliche. I love you.